More threats. This time it was a guy named Morgan. And I ended up promising to burn the place down around him if he didn't cooperate. I feel slimy.
The time. Night is almost here, and you're cutting it close.
Too late to stay outside.
Rye sees everything. And don't forget that.
Thank you.
into the entrance. Grace takes a finger in the way.
In the dark.
Save your life.
Fucking Christ. These men are always first.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rise takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Rise gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. That's plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete, axe, shotgun, hell. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to bleed out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3, for the price of 1. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow, bet you're a lot of fun at parties.
Copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... I can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please! are you?
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Put him in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
away. This doesn't concern you.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizin I have back to the tower pronto.
Holy shit! Gazi, are you there?
If Mama ain't happy,
nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Gazi.
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me. And how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Die, you undead! yet!
Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rise's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Now maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
You want me to pick up the shopping list?
Definitely. Find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
Open the local valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
Wait, the what?
Fight me, flatulence. Do I have to tell you everything? Obviously, you have to close all the valves on the blue line to keep the pressure balanced. Now hurry up. We're going to be leaking more gas than Grandma Christmas.
Ugh!
get back here on the double, soldier.
Aye, aye, Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee and sober up.
Bitch, not now. Charlie, C for Charlie. Gotcha.
Ugh! Well done, soldier. I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Found Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. I told you, he's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
Thank you.
Hey, my friend, how are things going?
You Aziz? Ryan sent me.
What happened to Assam?
What do you think?
You guys take a lot of chances out there. Look, I've got everything but the phenyl nitrate.
And you don't have what I need, and that's not gonna cut it with Ryan.
What can I do? The courier wrecked his car in the tunnel last night. He's with Assam now, and your phenyl nitrate is stuck in the trunk of his car. You wanted to go get it, because there's no more in Harran. That's the last phenyl nitrate anyone's going to be seeing.
What's his car look like?
White, I think. That's all I remember, white car. So you're really going to do this?
Ryan doesn't like to be disappointed.
You must be pretty tough. If you don't die doing this thing, I just might have an opportunity for you.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizin did you get?
Listen, Rice wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antizin.
get to the drops.
What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his two chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatin. They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it, but I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Well, then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers, but they're also somewhat, idiosyncratic. This, and the problems of operating in the current environment, have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it. What's up?
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage? He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay.
Oh, man. This means we can survive for the next couple of days. Beast, thank you so much.
What's the point of the airdrops? Rise takes everything away.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Rise sees everything. Don't forget that.
Set in the city, traveling would be easier.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, their
there's a guy in orange waiting for me.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antis and I have back to the tower pronto.